When you are in the hallway, face forward while you walk, and stay with your class. Keep hands, feet, and other objects to yourself, and have your voices off. It is important to follow the hallway expectations so students in classrooms can focus on learning and not on noisy kids in the hall.